Good morning, Stephanie Kammerman, the Stock Whisperer, here to tell you the whisper of the day. But before we get to today's whisper, let's talk about yesterday's whisper. If you recall, I was bullish on Fuel Cell, FCEL, above the 260 level. As you can see, this stock had a great run right at the end of the day. If you remember, earnings were after the bell, and I told you not to stay in the stock because look what happens, right? You're gambling. It's crushed today. We had a great day trade at the end of the day, but don't hold a stock into earnings. The other stock I was bullish on was FireEye, and this stock rocked all day long. I was bullish above 32.50. And I'm still in this. A lot of the traders in the Java pit got a piece of this one as well. Yesterday's trader of the day was Ali. Ali had a phenomenal swing trade on Yahoo. So great trading, Ali. All right, so what's today's hot stock? Well, everybody's talking about Apple, right? Coming out with new products this afternoon. Tim Cook's going to be revealing some stuff to us. We don't know. Is it going to be the iWatch, a bigger tablet, bigger iPhone? Who cares? I only care about where the prints are. And this morning, I see some major resistance at 99.25. The stock was unable to go above that level. So if Apple does go above 99.25, I'll definitely be jumping into it. But if not, I won't be trading this one. Another stock to watch today is GTAT. It's got components that are going to be in the Apple products. However, the volume just isn't there yet. I'm bullish above 1750, but I'm looking for an entry above $17.75 on some high volume. So where is the volume today? Well, as you can see on my block trade indicator, I got some nice blocks on GFI. This is a gold stock. We've seen a lot of prints on this in the past. And the prints this morning are at 424, 427, and 428. So I'm going to be bullish above 424, bearish below, no thinking. So come watch me trade these stocks and many more. Oh, before I go, keep your eye on Glue. This stock is starting to heat up again. We had a great swing from the 5 to the 550 level, and I'm going to look to re-enter above 560. Come watch me trade these stocks and so many more at www.thestockwhisper.com. Happy trading, everybody. No thinking, that's my secret. Gotta keep it my secret. My secret.